rotating equipment in oil and gas industry. In this video, what is rotating equipment? Types of rotating equipment. Before see that, please subscribe Oil and Gas Professional. Keep in touch with us. What is rotating equipment? Rotating equipment is a term generally used in the oil and gas and process industries to describe mechanical components that use kinetic energy to move fluid, gases, and other process materials. The first one is pump. A pump is a device that moves fluids or sometimes slurries by mechanical action. Pumps can be classified into three major groups according to the method they use to move the fluid. The example picture of the pump. Compressor. A compressor is a mechanical device that increases the pressure of gas by reducing its value. The example of the picture of compressor. Turbine. A gas turbine is the engine at the head of the power plant that produces electric current. A gas turbine is a combustion engine that can convert natural gas or other liquid fuels to mechanical energy. This energy then devices a generator that produces electrical energy. A steam turbine is a device that extracts thermal energy from pressurized steam and uses it to do mechanical work on a rotating output shaft. The example of the picture of the turbine. Fan and blower. Fan is a machine used to move fluid or air. It is operated through a motor via electricity which rotates the blades that are attached to a shaft. Blower is a machine to move air at moderate pressure, or simply blowers are used for blowing air gas. The example picture of the fan and blowers. Turbo expander. These devices can play a useful role for recovering energy. A turbo expander, also referred to as an expansion turbine, a centrifugal or axial flow turbine in which a high pressure gas expands to produce useful work, generally to drive equipment or machinery. The example of the picture of the turbo expander. Diesel gas engine. The diesel engine, named after Rudolf Diesel, is an internal combustion engine in which ignition of the fuel is caused by the elevated temperature of the air in the cylinder due to the mechanical compression. A gas engine is an internal combustion engine which runs on a gas fuel such as coal gas, producer gas, biogas, landfill gas, or natural gas. The example of picture of the diesel engine, gas engine. Gearbox. A gearbox that uses gears and gear trains to provide speed and torque conversion from a rotating power source to another device. The example picture of the gearbox. Agitator. In the petroleum industry, mud mixing and drilling fluids are extremely vital tasks that are required in carrying out operations necessary for the extraction of oil and gas. Therefore, in order to mix mud for drilling operations, industrial agitators are used. This picture of the agitator. Please share to subscribe Iron Gas Professional. Thank you.